previously.
Oh my fuck. That is not okay.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are on floor 3 of the Daily Climb, pardon me, for September 2nd. We've got these couple of things here, and we got some modifiers here, and we have a big ass deck. So let's go do this. I can't smith at rest sites anymore, so instead I'm going to try and find as many question marks as I can. So we got 1, 2, 3 here. 4, 5, 6 there. 1, I think that's the way to go. Okay, 6 it is. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I forgot to check if there are any merchants on this path. Damn it. Well, so much fucking energy. Pardon me. All right. Shift my hand, strike you, and it's going down for real. I'm sorry. Okay.
Very
nice. I really don't need the energy though. But I will take this. From the darkness, an arm pulls you into a small shop. As your eyes adjust, you see a pale woman in sharp clothes dressed in all the potions. Buy a potion now, she states.
Sure.
Regen and essence of steel. Good, now leave. You exit the shop cautiously. Oh, there is a merchant right there. Okay, cool. And I could always get a merchant from the question mark, so. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract spinning swiftly, gently in the air. You touch it. A sharp plane flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. Whose memories are these? The one colorless card to my deck. Too weak to block and draw a card. Or swift strike. Let's do that. Triumph. The remains of a ghostly creature sink slowly into the mud before you, barely visible in the moonlight. You have proven yourself amongst your sisters. Standing victoriously, you wait in silence as others ceremoniously place a creature's skull on top of your head. The ritual has concluded. You head towards the spire. Okay. A highly ornamented tomb can be seen on the other side of a floating path. Upon reaching the tomb, you notice a slot for gold coins with a scratched out inscription above it. I can lose all my gold and gain a relic, or I can leave. I'm gonna leave. I don't care. I don't want the gold mask. I don't care. This way we go. Hiya. Yeah. Every 6 turns, gain an intangible. Okay. Regular enemies are no longer encountered in question mark rooms. Traps would be interesting. I've already got lots of intangible. I really don't need that. 50% discount on all products. But I have to pay 200 for that, and then that's 75, and that's... we'll buy it just in case. I want caltrops. Could get incense burner, but I don't really want it. Do I have another? I have another chance of getting a merchant. Well, actually, I can go this way and then up that way. Yeah, I've got plenty of time to do merchant stuff. Bye. Later. God, I've got 9 HP. I wonder if I die. Jutting from the chaotic terrain around you, a bony sphere surrounds a mysterious glowing object within. While you are curious what lies inside, you notice some sentry is keeping an eye on it. Yeah, we'll fight. As soon as you strike the spear, the sentries bring your life around you. God, you guys have thorns. That is not good. Draw four cards. Do I have a lot of zero cards? No, I got a lot of one cards. Name my turn. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna buff your thorns. Can I deal with you guys? That's the question. No. So it still only does one damage to me, huh? Interesting. I did not know that. I was not aware that it did the, use the intangible on thorns as well. Time you play 10 attacks, gain an energy. Gain one intangible. Okay. I think I'm good on the intangible thing, but thank you. Whenever I draw a status, draw one card. I really want any of these. I like Sucker Punch, but I really don't want one. I do not have an intangible, so I cannot attack you right now. Can attack you and you, though. I guess I had enough. Oh well. You're dead now. Okay. Apparition. Size. It's gonna hurt. The region. lack escape plan, but I don't exactly have a lot of skills in here. That's got to be dance. Reparation is a skill. Alright, let's grab it. I'm gonna fucking die. Cool. Hey, buddy. Brew 5 random potions. Interesting. Please. I'd really like that. And I think I'm good. I guess I could grab this just in case. Later. While walking and traversing through the chaos of the spire, your thoughts suddenly begin to feel very real. Images of imagining some monsters and witches begin to manifest themselves into reality. The sensation is quickly fleeting. What do? Upgrade all cards I can no longer heal. I think I'm gonna save real quick. Hey, it's a slime. Hello. Well, this is interesting. Where did I get a barrage from? No idea. Hmm. 47. That's okay. Okay, cool. Oh, I killed one of them, not right. That's pretty awesome. Exhausted card. Interesting. Any of these. Lift, please. Am I gonna die from going through rooms? Dead. Oh god, I'm dumb. I forgot I didn't have intangible. Well, that was really stupid. What a dumb way to die. Okay, well, I'm going to leave that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode or whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out.